Beads, wood, fabric. The use of all sorts of supplies for crafts is endless at this weekend's Unglued Craft Fest.
It's amazing with what they can make with what would look like a pile of junk to you and me. The Valley Today's Christy Larson is live in downtown Fargo this morning with one of the vendors who will be showing off what will be a pretty delicious item at the Craft Fest. That seems interesting. Christy, what are we talking about?
Yeah, guys, well, my mouth's been watering ever since these cupcakes have come out of the box, and we have Christina Lau with us, and you are with Bakeology, and I know that you have stayed up late last night baking these cupcakes, so why don't we talk about what you're going to have out at the Craft Fest?
Yeah, we'll have over 25 different flavors to choose from, both in gluten-free and regular. I brought with robin's egg, strawberry lemonade, and man cake today, and man cake's one of the two party line cupcakes we'll have at the fest, so... They're pretty awesome. That one's chocolate cake filled with salted caramel infused with caramel schnapps, peanut butter frosting with a ganache drizzle, and candied bacon on top.
And when you just say all those words, my mouth just continues to water more and more. And let's talk about the robin's egg, because you said that one's one of the most popular, and that's going to be one of the flavors out tomorrow and tonight.
Yes, exactly. It's robin's egg. It's a vanilla cake and whipped vanilla frosting that both have chocolate speckles mixed in, so it's like a chocolate chipped kind of flavor. Definitely one of our customer favorites, and I made it gluten-free for some special customers who it's definitely their favorite.
And I know that you guys do, you've been in business for a while, so let's talk about, you guys also have those little mini ones, which you didn't bring today, which I'm thankful, because I'm going to eat a whole cupcake.
Yes, we have mini cupcakes, whole cupcakes, and whole cakes as well that you can order by special order anytime, and then we'll just have the whole cupcakes at the fest this weekend, but lots to choose from and boxes to take them home with you if you don't need them there. But yeah, it'll be great.
Or you could. Everyone's going to be walking around with, you know, caramel and everything falling out of their mouth, the bacon. And you guys also, I mean, at the Craft Fest, you're not going to be the only food vendors there, because there's also going to be a lot of other vendors who do have some food items, including even coffee with samples of coffee. Are you going to be hyped up on coffee tomorrow?
Personally, no, because I don't drink coffee, but my husband will definitely be having the coffee at every single floor. There'll be one at each floor, so that'll be great. And then the food row that's open on Saturday will have some great options from Jen's Breads, Milk House will be there, as well as Bronson's Hot Dogs making fresh corn dogs there for everyone. So it'll be a great time.
It will be great, because then you can come to the Craft Fest tomorrow from 9 to 4 or tonight, and you really do get a whole a day of experience. I mean, you can do anything from shop and then eat and then shop some more. So Kyle and Lisa, I'm probably going to bite into this man cake. I know this is probably the one both of you were going to fight over, but I'm sorry. I'm going to get into it this morning.
Yummy. Well, she should eat it now, because we would tackle her and steal it if she brought it back here.
I like how she thinks that a bite out of it is going to stop me from eating it.
Sometimes she brings
it. You better eat the whole
thing.
Oh, look
at that. Yeah. That's awesome. Christy Larson reporting live for us. Thank you, Christy.